Yeah.
And we kick off our coverage with Ootahwah and East Hamilton in the Battle of White Oak Mountain.
Yes, sir.
Sounds like another Civil War battlefield in our area.
We have enough of them.
We do, don't we?
Yes, we do. Yes.
Dave, why don't you give us the honor and take us through these highlights, will you?
You're a generous man.
Thank you
very much. All righty, friends, here we go. Buckle up, stand tall.
Uh-oh, that's the wrong game.
Oh, I'm not sure.
There we go.
There we go. An opening night rivalry game. East Ham Hurricanes taking on Ootahwah. Now, seconds just before the half, Lake Clark connecting with Jeremiah Clemens, taking the lead back. A two-point attempt. Good. 20-13 Canes. After the half, Clark goes deep. Oh, yeah.
Beautiful.
Kanye Bergens, he hits the big man. Six. Make it 26-13. Canes on top. How about that? Hurricanes go Wildcat. Why not? Jeremiah Clemens, he skirts around, extends for another touch. That extends the lead to 20. How about that, Ricky? 33-13. Hurricanes win it. That is a big win early on for Grant and the gang.
Always helps to beat your rival.